dead in the darkness of my room. The face of the devil in the mirror is too soon. I don't feel I am prepared for the blackness that awaits. I had just gotten adjusted to the sunlight on my face. I walked in the light with the woman that I kissed. So beautiful the life that I was living, it was bliss. Happiness was all around and not a single ounce of fear. I escaped from hell, but I was free for just a year. Everything collapsed like my world was up in flames. I'm in tears, I'm in pain, why's this happening again? Lord, did I not pray? Did I not thank you every day? Did you only give me happiness to take it all away? I cannot say, as my heart is turning black. I was one with the light, now the darkness wants me back. As the silhouette of Phoenix offers me a manuscript of Memorex lyrics, I slip back into my pit. You fear the devil, reflections of terror gripping your soul. You'll be begging for freedom, but the demons will not let go. No, never, forever you will suffer till you die. And your soul will be raised by evil spirits passing by. As you plummet to the bottom of the pit that you fall, like a trip to Wonderland and collapse beyond the wall. It's eternal hell, a bad trip from which you won't return. And I'll watch you in torment, and I'll laugh as you burn. Now hear the screams of my victims as I read the words inscribed in blood in these passages of lyrics not to be heard. Ancient arcane magic, tragedy sure to strike as I recite each rite to the beat and through this mic like every slither of agony ever felt transcends through my magic due to infernals I've dealt with. Returning to shadows, people will fear my name, be renowned as the wickedest sorcerer in this plane of existence. With a dog and two black kittens as familiars, written in books dark and forbidden. Listen, there are those who mock the legends they tell of me, but they'll see the manifestation of agony if they fuck with me. You'll get no luck with me. I'm out of reach of reason, and I'll be leaving the legacy of worship of demons. Enemies screaming and people pleading forgiveness, cause I'm lost in the darkness like a vampire dead cold. You fear the devil, reflections of terror gripping your soul. You'll be begging for freedom, but the demons will not let go. No, never, forever you will suffer till you die. And your soul will be raised by evil spirits passing by. As you plummet to the bottom of the pit that you fall, like a trip to Wonderland and collapse beyond the wall. It's eternal hell, a bad trip from which you won't return. And I'll watch you in torment, and I'll laugh as you burn.
I thought that I had finally found peace, at ease with my mind, was in control of my life until I saw the beast of pain and misery. Oh God, what have I done for me to see this evil spirit once again? I feel lost, my mind is stuck inside the depths of solitude. I feel this darkness in my presence as I wake up in this sense of loneliness. Misery and suffering because of evil presences. One minute I'm happy with my life, this minute I'm on some whole other shit. The day becomes night, darkness blocks the light. The moon is gray and pale, and my life I feel dead. Welcome to my personal hell. I see the black horseman along with the hounds of hell. Black crows are staring at me as I slowly fall back into the darkness. Lord, can you please help me? Please tell me what is going on. First, I'm at peace with my life, and now my mind's completely gone. The darkness once again took control. What is this? I thought that I had finally found heaven. I gotta find my way out of hell. Spit so big.
Reflections of terror gripping your soul. You'll be begging for freedom, but the demons will not let go. No, never, forever you will suffer till you die. And your soul will be raised by evil spirits passing by. And